First, I would like to ask for your permission to use this video for educational purpose and on the internet.
Yep, no problem.
So tell me, what were your symptoms before the surgery?
Severe neck pain, loss of use of my right arm.
And you told me that your grip was especially
I couldn't pick up a soda can and hold on to it. I'd drop it. It'd slide right out.
How long did you have those symptoms?
Probably with that picking up the can was probably about the last 2 months was the worst.
It's getting really worse.
Yeah, I could pick it up, you know, this way a little bit. But if I tried to grab it like this, I couldn't even pick
it up.
Couldn't
pick it up.
It would slide right out of my hand.
The surgery was about 10 months ago, is that correct?
Yep, March 7th.
So how did it take you to get better after the surgery?
Oh, I would say probably about 6 weeks. I was way ahead of what you thought maybe I should be doing. But I took your advice that if it bothered me, don't do it. Don't try it first for, you know, 15-20 minutes, and then if...
What about your strength?
My arm is probably, it's tenfold already from what it was when I had surgery.
So you regained the strength.
The strength has really come back tremendously.
Excellent. Now I'm going to look at here. And here in the CAT scan, we see that we did a three-level anterior cervical discectomy and fusion. And we see that the bone, this is the white material here, is growing beautifully from one to another. So for all practical purpose, the bone is growing. And this area doesn't really require any more care. But as well, we see here that there are some other levels that we didn't do anything. They are going to age at certain rate. And I can still imagine that certain activity can bother you.
Yep.
That's a common sense thing that I think you notice what your own limits are.
Yep. Especially with extremely heavy weights or something, or pushing on something.
Okay.
You know, I don't push myself in doing something like that.
So
just because I don't want to have problems.
Overall, happy with your with the
100% happy. Probably 2 months after I had the surgery.
Excellent. Now,
and I still am today.
Well, thank you for the interview. Now, additionally.